All right, you little rascals.
The distance, just like the distance between us. We gotta shorten it up. I'm gonna rant about the people that go there, not the gym itself, because the gym itself is so chaotic that I kind of love it.
Yes, queen, slay! Slay! Slay your enemies, ruler of one of the realms of men!
My gym is mostly frequented by like this colony of old men. It's frequented by this colony of old men who must have known each other from like the 1960s because these men will talk amongst themselves the entire time. One of them always brings a newspaper. Hold on, just had to throw away my personality for a sec.
I'm still a piece of garbage.
Look at this. My dogs are also wanting to say hi. Say hi.
Hello, motherfucker.
What the fuck is going on?
Could the person with the car dragging the alarm on, could it stop?
I'm in the ghetto.
I have to complain about myself first. I feel like it's only fair. And then I'll complain about everyone else. I have like 3,000 conditions, especially on my hair. That's why it's so self-conditioner, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's hyperhidrosis, like I've never actually been diagnosed, but I'm gonna self-diagnose because I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor of the fine arts. I'm a piece of art myself. I sweat all the time. But like, I don't sweat from my hands or my feet because they're always cold. I just sweat from my armpits, my back,
my pussy and my crack,
my upper lip. Like, it's very noticeable in videos too. It's so annoying. When I go to the gym, obviously I'm gonna sweat. It's what you do, isn't it? I feel like my body rejects my hometown. Whenever I come here, I'll smell bad. And I shower every day. Like, I shower twice a day because I'm like so self-conscious about it. I'm gonna shit on other people. I'm talking about shit. The other day I went to the toilet in my gym, and you know what I hate the most? It's when a granny uses it, because you know she's gonna take a big ass dump. I don't know what it is with grannies. I don't know if they have pistachio. Pistachio? Garbanzo? Chickpeas. The joke took like 3 seconds to Mars to land. I'ma wash that.
Wax on, wax off.
I don't know what it is with grannies, but I know when I'm gonna be 80, I'll be just as bad. There's this guy who's like kind of my age, I guess. Did it put water?
Oh my god.
I love coffee. Like, if I could be a drink, I'd totally be coffee. This guy, he's looking for a target. I swear down. And I have become his target on two occasions.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
I had set my squat rack and I was grabbing the bar to kind of start squatting down, and he starts taking out my plates. So when he was taking it off, I kind of was pissed off and I was like, I'm using that. I had to mansplain to a man what I was doing. He was like, oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Sir, you don't know a lot of things. I fucking ate this, yeah?
Green, green girls, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Green, green girls.
This 2023, I wanna be fucking calm. I feel like the human species has evolved since I've done this. Every time I see the instructors, I like feel so pressured because I literally know I'm doing my exercises wrong. Like, I know my form is so off, but I go there like, yeah, I'm like gonna lift up like heavy weights and stuff.
Remember what I've taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
Like, I love weight training. Probably do it so bad that I'm gonna cringe out my gym crush. Anyways, then I'm doing my exercise and I went out for an ego lift because nothing boosts my morale more than embarrassing myself with shitty form when there's other gym bros there that are clearly unimpressed. And one of those guys, like, he's very nice. And granted, he's so sweet. I actually love him.
Beautiful. Everything okay? I shine my shoes, press my pants.
Came by, that's not my gym crush. He like came by and he was like, next time, you know, just try to lift your shoulders up.
I don't believe I ordered a wake up call, Mikey.
Hey, let's go.
So the other thing that happened is that there's this guy in my gym who's bold, and he's literally very bold for what he does. He outshines me, and that's not okay.
Oh my god!
Oop.
Wait a minute.
Sprinkle some fairy dust.
I'm sure it's not cocaine.
It's just heroin. Yeah. And he always turns up with the same black suit. Like, I wear black because it's very intimidating. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
And I think he literally stole my idea. Like, I'm everyone's muse.
Huh?
So is this an audience or a mosaic?
He always does the weirdest exercises. I'm talking about me going into the gym and the first thing I see, you know that mosquito dance?
And Hulk.
throw it back.
Stay drip to the feet, night ticks on fleek.
Then I've also seen him against the column and just opening his legs up and then doing press-ups in that position. He'll open his legs up, move his torso forward, just do this on the floor. He then goes up to the bars and then he'll like hang on to them and just do this. So I don't know if he's practicing for a rave, but I kind of want to go with him. See what I mean? I cried rose this moment, like.
With Always Infinity, I can handle anything. Always Infinity, made with smartphone, molds to your body, absorbs 10 times its weight. Much more than the normal Ultra. You barely feel it. Always Infinity. Rewrite the rules.
Now let's talk about my favorite part of the gym. My gym.
Oh, he needs some milk.
Need an extra boost for this one.
This guy, the entire year before I moved to Vienna, I had a crush on this guy. He intimidates me. I don't talk to this guy because he intimidates me. I'm not intimidated. Honestly, I get the ick very easily. My first crush would fart so much around me that I legit thought it was a sign that he liked me. This man, however, is different.
Can't believe you're getting so worked up about some guy.
This one is different. He's honest and he's sweet.
Please.
He would never do anything to hurt me.
He's a guy.
So whatever. Ugh. Yeah, another thing I hate too is the changing room downstairs. So now what I do is I change in the actual upstairs place where this stinks like poop. Because when you go downstairs where the pool is, which is also where the changing rooms are, I was traumatized. Because this one time, old lady who's like fully naked, she looked like she could star in Hereditary or some Midsommar type movie. She smiled at me, grabbed a blow dryer as I was passing by. She blow dried her entire hair on my face because obviously she's an old lady, so she's balding. It was nasty, dude. Helicopter. I've also found like a toenail in the
hell no.
Pretty sure COVID started there. Like people in there are either a biohazard or they're like immune to whatever disease is in the world because those people are survivors. They should be in Destiny's Child. All I have to say, if you want me to talk about a particular topic, just let me know. And just know that in the works, I'm actually producing a song, so I hope it'll be out sometime this year. Anyways, hi y'all, you know who I am. My name's Topher, and I'm out of here. Bye.
This one is for the boys with the booming system, top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up, got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might suck. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a mother. Trip, trip, sell out of shit.